Guys, I have to keep recording. If I don't, then it, you wanna mess up. Anyway, sorry, I'm tired. I knew it was a mirror. I was like, it's not a window. It's a mirror. That's right. Couldn't think of the name of it. Anyway, so let's get back into it. I'm not gonna worry about stuff. I knew it was a mirror. I had a blank moment.
You're early, Frank. What's the occasion?
It's Frank here's. So he's Jewish.
Aren't you?
What's he doing here?
Okay, isn't it?
Hey, I thought we were cool after that Drew North thing. Don't you want to be cool?
Let's say fuck off.
I'm not anything, scumbag. Fuck off and let me talk to Frank.
Did you just call me scumbag? I told you, she's like this. Gotta say, I really did the whole tough girl thing. Frank was right about me. How do you like to work full time for us?
Nope.
Don't fucking touch her.
Ooh.
Why is it that chicks think it's okay to hit me? But if I lay a single finger on them, suddenly it's a whole thing.
You're an asshole, so you should deserve it. You deserve it.
Frank says you were asking about a client, please. Is that true?
Yeah, it's true. I don't see why you should give a shit.
You don't. Maybe I'll show you. See, you two Nancy Drews decided it would be a good idea to call your drug dealer and ask about his business. I didn't go to a fancy academy, but that doesn't strike me as smart. Maybe it was this man's sunny disposition that confused you, but he's got a whole other side to him that I don't think you like. Should we let them see it? We're just talking about it. Okay, then let's talk. I want to know right now. Why do you give a shit about this woman?
She's a friend. An old family friend.
This chick doesn't have any family. Or any friends. Look, none of this matters. All we care about is that you stop asking questions. Got it?
No. Tell me where she is now, Rachel.
Wait a minute. No way.
What the fuck is your
Rachel? As in Rachel Amber? That makes so much sense. This is James Amber's fucking kid. Damn it. Your dad's a real piece of shit.
So? We don't have anything to do with him.
Here's what happens next. Come on, man. They're just kids.
No, they're not.
This one is the fucking DA's daughter. And right now, she's going to fill me in on what her daddy is up to and how he's connected to that whore everyone's asking about.
Damn it, calm down. We're still talking. Everything's still cool. No need to get crazy.
Oh,
get Rachel out of there. At least she didn't get stabbed in the heart. He's a psycho. Wow. That guy's a psycho. Just like Mark Jefferson. Wonder how this is gonna go. I think she'll be fine. But
are you?
Yeah, I'm recording. She'll be all right. She just got stabbed in the arm. She's panicking. But I would too. I mean, the thing is though, she got stabbed in the arm, so.
So, I don't need the other to meet us, since you know Sarah.
Frank.
Yeah, that's right. But Damien showed up with him.
Guys, I'll be right back.